ankle replacement is recommended for someone with advanced ankle arthritis, a damaged ankle joint, or other painful ankle condition. Roger Grinke is walking tall.
The ankle is like it's went back 50 years.
Roger had suffered from ankle problems since his 20s from being a pole climber in the Army.
I had problems with my ankles pretty much after that, and then they steadily got worse for the next 50 years.
His left ankle was so bad that just walking proved painful.
I would sprain my left ankle on a regular basis, and I mean hundreds of times over 50 years. By the end of the day, I could hardly walk.
Cortisone injections and special shoes eased the pain for a while, but
nothing helped. They just steadily kept getting worse and worse.
Roger finally went to see foot and ankle surgeon Dr. Jason DeVries at Aurora BayCare Medical Center.
A pretty significant amount of arthritis, really in both ankles, but one in particular across the left side.
Dr. DeVries says the arthritis was caused by the sprains.
And what ends up happening is you end up having damage to the ligaments, and the structure of the ankle no longer is held perfectly together.
Roger had a couple of options, an ankle fusion or replacement.
As long as people are candidates for ankle replacement, it is my preference. It allows for more normal gait, more normal motion. It protects the other joints around it.
Roger opted for a total ankle replacement.
And that's where we cut out the bad part of the joint. We remove the bad bones and the spurs and anything that is worn down to nothing and replace it. We basically cap each end of the bone with metal and then put a plastic spacer in between there to allow a smooth gliding motion.
It's an open operation.
The operation went very, very smoothly, exactly as we expected.
And 6 months later,
it's like nothing ever happened, like I got a brand new ankle.
So the best case I can say, I think this will be good for him for the rest of his life. However, 1 out of 10 people will have some problem within 10 years, and we deal with that head on.
Roger will be having surgery soon on his right ankle, but it isn't as damaged and he doesn't need a total ankle replacement. To learn more, you can call Aurora BayCare or email HealthWatch at AuroraBayCare.com. And that's your HealthWatch. I'm Shelley Botat, Local 5 News.